I was born in the canebrakes, raised up in the lion's den.
I'd rather be aware.